most interesting thing is not so much finding out exactly who this person is. The interesting thing is what people think he is.
Just stopped in Waterloo and asked a couple of football coaches, and they knew of him but had no idea who he is, where we could find him, or anything.